Hello and welcome to Realty News Roundup. Here are the top stories of the day. Considering that a sizable chunk of migrant population in cities either don't want to buy or can't purchase a house, the government has prepared a policy to increase formal rental housing stock. These will be in the form of hostels, paying guest accommodations and dormitories under the Social Rental Housing Scheme. The scheme aimed at helping poor and laborers besides those who come to stay in urban areas for short periods for various reasons including studies, short-term employment will get direct support from both center and state governments. Depositors queued up in front of the office of Maple Group in Pune on Thursday as the firm accused of misleading people to promote its low-cost housing scheme started refunding money following registration of a case of cheating. The people mainly from low-income groups lined to recover 1,145 rupees which they had paid for registration for the one-bedroom flat priced at Rs. 5 lakh. All the 23 cities and towns from as many states and union territories that were given an opportunity to participate in the fast-track competition under the Smart City Mission submitted their revised plans on Thursday. According to Urban Development Ministry, the revised plans of these 23 cities, including 15 capitals, would be evaluated on May 15. And those meeting the benchmark set by the winning cities in the first round of the Smart City Challenge competition will be announced for extending central assistance. A CBRE report released recently said the demand for prime office space in Mumbai during the January-March quarter of last fiscal period saw a rise of almost 50% over that of last quarter of the 2015 fiscal. The report said the demand trends for corporate real estate picked up in Mumbai during that period, noting a healthy mix of front and back office space transactions by corporate occupiers. Thank you for watching. For latest updates, follow us on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and Instagram.